He has become the face a nation identifies with. Gandhian, frail, Anna Hazare, surviving 97 hours of fasting, and every time people felt he looked weak, he came up with an assurance that he could go on. Only when he saw a copy of the government order notifying the committee that would spearhead the corruption fight did he relent to end his fast unto death. There were several with him who also relented. As Anna took the glass of water in his hand, in Mumbai, Naresh watched the television screen with an uncommon sense of pride and accomplishment.
Got to be notified in the history. These were the best hours in my life because this is the time that I have devoted to my country.
Naresh was just one among Anna's hundreds of unnamed foot soldiers spread across the country who fasted with him.
I feel elated. This is a great thing. This is one of the milestones for our country to be more and more prosperous.
Today is a golden day in our history. It's a triumph of the people, it's triumph for the democracy, it's triumph for the Gandhian way of protest.
In Delhi, the mood was electric. The pangs of hunger were now a memory of yore. The success of the collective struggle was enough for many.
यदि मृत्यु हुई तो कहलाएंगे शहीद अपनी संस्कृत की रक्षा में जीत गए तो होगा एक नई संस्कृत का जन्म जहां ना भ्रष्टाचार होगा ना होगी आत्मग्लानी की तपन.
Over the past several days, many have braved the quiet pain of an empty stomach.
Citizen of India first, and I want a country which is independent and which we got, but I also want a country which is clean and without corruption, and for that everybody has to work together.
I'm fasting to help Anna Hazare for killing corruption.
For many, it was a moment they had never witnessed before, their own chapter in history. With Simple Mishra and Vikram Sawant, Mahrukh Inayat, Times Now.